it's a good thing that sport is more inclusive. Ian Roberts is a friend of mine. He showed incredible courage. He wasn't the first gay man to play rugby league, I'll give you the big tip. He was the first to, though, be able to have the courage to come out, and that was that paved the way for others to do so. And it's important that in Australian society we respect everyone for who they are.